Right, the sun also can damage your halyards or running rigging. Really, anything on the boat is not great for the sun, so we try to eliminate as much exposure as possible. One really great idea is to sky your halyards when you're done with the boat. So you can kind of collect all of them and clip them together and get a little sacrificial line, a little chase line. And then at the end of the day, you can hoist them all up. And this is really important. Anytime a halyard breaks or you're not in control of the sail is when damage happens. So keeping your halyards in good shape will make sure your sails stay in good shape as well.